Alrighty. Hi, everybody. I'm back on again, and time for some more pinball. Though, yeah, I slept better today, so I think there was little to no dreaming or nightmare or anything, so it just, I think I crashed around 8 a.m., and then, from then all the way to my alarm went off at 2:30. Yeah, so some good sleep, evening nap, same thing. Got about, I think it was like two and a half hours of solid napping. So hopefully today should be better than yesterday. So, and I gotta. So, as you can see here, I'm gonna try something different here during my intros, especially the ones that go like really super over long. I'm gonna have some music going in the background. I'm not even gonna bother trying to pronounce the name of this album. It's either Italian or Portuguese. I use Google Translate for it, but again, I'm not gonna bother trying to get it. But yeah, this is just something I want to do. Just see how well it goes, because like I said, a good chunk of these intros that I do, they do tend to go over long, and then I do need to turn this down a bit. So yeah, got the chat over here, got the music going over here, and then yeah, it beats having dead silence when I'm talking. So especially with the way Pinball FX3 works. Because once you leave the game window, the audio just, everything just stops, which I'm not a fan of. So, but yeah, like I said, good sleep today. So I'm hoping this is gonna be a better session. I'm just hoping everything overall goes good. Hopefully I won't have to go play Zachariah Pinball like I had to do yesterday. Because I suck so much ass on Pinball Arcade. So, yeah, I didn't even last 5 minutes on Pinball Arcade playing terribly. I'm like, fuck this. Pew! Off to Zach. So, I wasn't even going to try to stick that out. So, otherwise, oh, also, I totally forgot to playtest FX3 earlier. I played a little bit of it, like about a minute or so. It didn't crash, so, but that's too small of a sample size right there. Usually I like to do when I playtest FX3, I like to do a full table run. Just, you know, play a table from beginning to end and all that. But this time around, I could only get around like maybe a minute, because I still had to get the whole string set up and all that. Come on, Joe. Otherwise, the usual. FX3. Doing some tourneys. Doing some randos. After that, you guys know the itinerary. Tourneys, randoms. Shifting over to Pinball Arcade. Doing some randos on it. And again, if I start playing terribly on arcade, then it's gonna be off to Zachariah. So. For those that don't know, Zachariah Pinball, I'm not a fan of the platform. It's just, the tables are just poorly designed. It's like they must have been drunk out of their minds or something when they made them. So, but yeah, so again, I only play Zachariah if I have to, not when I want to. Yeah, that was a short intro. If I could remember to, I gotta check, when I get a table going, I gotta look at something. So, there may be some overlay changes incoming too. Like I said, I gotta pull up a table and look. It's hard to do with FX, it's hard to do with FX3, because again, when I leave the game, everything pauses and the audio shuts off. So it's hard for me to go from FX3 to OBS to make sure everything's okay. once again, one big factor in me not playing so good is I'm playing wirelessly, which means I'm at the mercy of Bluetooth. So there's gonna be moments of input lag here and there. There'll be like a split second delay in me pushing the flipper button and the flipper actually flipping. It can cause me to drain balls and stuff. So, oh, and also, I knew I was forgetting something. Like usual, I eat and drink when streaming, and we're starting off with cottage cheese. So, yeah. Alright. It's the first stage of Alzheimer's. Forgetting stuff that... Forgetting to do routine stuff. So I gotta set my fan on the floor. Okay. Let's go over here. So this is gonna, there's gonna be a period of setup required for this. Gotta make this big and obvious, so hopefully I won't miss it. And then, me and a guy named Kitaro, or Kitaro 87, him and I, we've known each other for years. We kind of got to talking about this. Pretty much ever since I started streaming pinball. I gotta find it. There it is. I've had to do this to show people so people can see what I'm talking about. He was suggesting making a whole different scene just for the talking about tournaments or moments when other people need to see what I'm talking about, like with the scores. But problem with that is every time I add a scene or do any kind of diddling around with OBS, it runs the risk of my OBS crashing. And then, meaning I have to restart it, which means every time I start it, there's a chance of OBS actually crashing my computer. So, yeah. But otherwise, looking at this, good tournament. All the scores are close. So, they made a good one here. I think I talked about this one yesterday. I'd like to see a replay video on this one. 9.2 billion in survival mode. I mean, but otherwise, the rest of the scores here are pretty close. So, a good tournament otherwise. Oh, hell, this is my tournament. Okay. Okay, yeah. No. Okay, I am most certainly crying bullshit on this one. 29 billion. Yeah. Okay, I'm definitely crying foul on this motherfucker. I mean, most of these other obscene scores that I see in all these other tournaments pale in comparison to this. Yeah, either YouTube or it never happened. Then versus second place here, which is 1.2 billion. Okay, I can see that. So yeah, and for those that don't know, it's something I've always pushed for in all my streams. Pinball FX3 needs a replay feature. I think fighting games have it. I think Street Fighter 4, possibly Street Fighter 6. I'd like to think all the Guilty Gear games have it as well. It automatically records all your matches and stuff. Pinball FX3 needs this. It needs to automatically record all your tables, all your table runs, especially in the tournaments. So like I said, once again, I'm most certainly crying bullshit on this one. 29 billion? Yeah. Nobody could do anything on this table. Yeah, this is one of those where you have to complete modes in order to get a decent score. So, yeah. Okay, and I think I talked about this one yesterday. Yeah. Gonna need to see a replay on these two. And, I don't think this is the kind of table where you can get a huge lump sum score by just making one shot or completing one mode, or doing one single right thing at the right time. I think you have to get multi-ball. I think I was doing this a few days ago. Get multi-ball and that's and keep it for a long time. So yeah, for the top two, it would have to be a very, very long video, like in the hours, to get a score of like 526 million or let alone 394 million. Yeah, I'd expect these ones to be long videos, like at least an hour. $715 million on one single ball. Yeah, that. Yeah. Crying foul here. And the rest of these. Okay. Yeah, sure. I can kind of see it. It just. This table here, it's all about. You have to make the orbit shot 10, 15 times. You're trying to upgrade the bumpers is what you're trying to do. You do that, and then that's where you keep the ball at all times, in the bumpers. Your upgrade, you use the bumper upgrade, and then that's when you use your score boost, when the ball's up in the bumpers. So, for second and third place, I think that's what they did. They upgraded the bumpers and they just kept the ball up in there. Yeah, low scoring table here. This is pretty much an all around bad table. Bad or good, depending on how you look at it. And the only thing on this table that you can get a good score on, it's tough to pull off, but if you can start the frenzy mode, frenzy, and then multi-ball upgrade, and then again score boost, and just keep the multi-ball as long as you can, and just keep making shots. But yeah, if you can't do that, then 19 million is probably the best you're going to do on this. So. Ah, pretty good tournament here. Classic. Ooh. 151. Okay, I can see this. Make all your shots, complete the modes quickly. But yeah, I think that's pretty much what this table is all about. Starting and completing modes. Turn your heads. Go with this. Yeah, I'm kind of crying foul on this one. 668 million. And again, there's no real one method. There is no real one method that you can do on this table to get you a monstrous score. It's just start and complete modes. You know, maybe if you had multi-ball, keep that up, but which for second place here, 217, I can kind of see it, but I'd want to see a replay video on second place too, but it'd have to be a super long video. Number one, I'm just flat out calling bullshit on. Or, I guess I'm crying hackers. 668. Probably infinite ball save comes to mind. And I actually posted a link yesterday. There are hacks and cheats for this game. They do exist. So, but yeah, I'd want to see a replay on second place. Kind of going back here. Although not with the same kind of vehemence that I'd say on first place. Okay, good tournament right here. I mean, not sure why you'd want to hide your identity. I mean, you did a good job. Do it for that part. Just going over the tourneys. Okay, I'm gonna take a bit of a detour here. I'm seeing a lot of other players. They got like special little custom banners. So once again. But yeah, this is what Kitaro and I were talking about. I'm having to do this a lot. So you guys can see the whole area. tower bonus. Uh-oh. Rock makers? Okay. I'll look at it here in a second. Yeah, I'm looking at customization options. Yeah, here it is. Oh, I see what they're doing here. The badges themselves are grayed out. That's too bad. It might be kind of cool to have a background of a bunch of stormtroopers, but nope. I think these are all backgrounds for Zen tables. Like, just Zen tables. No, wait. 28, 29, 29. No, it looks like every time you get a table, you get the frame that goes with it. Or each table has a frame that goes with it. Really grabs me. I guess that one. Background. Okay, so you can toggle it on and off then. Yeah. We'll go with that. Then let's set everything back. Okay, so let me go ahead and get a look at this. Rock Makers. 1968? Yeah, I never heard of this one. Making rock. Yeah, this sucker's rare. Only four pinsider ratings. Got a new ROM for a belly. You're playing the rare stuff. So let's double check. Okay. Oh, let me look at matchups real quick. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. Duh. So, it's almost, kind of strikes me as a beginner-friendly table, then. Any options? $15 billion on one ball. I don't want to have to move the overlay over again. Okay. Well, turn your head.
Trust no one, especially vampires. Yeah! I feel my strength returning. Who's there? Nice moves. dark yet. Let me sleep. Nice shop you have here. Good work. I feel my strength returning. Gotcha.
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
So, this thing is supposed to guide me to their lairs? I thought you were dead, Hannibal.
I am dead. Remember?
There's so many. What do we do now?
Hurry up. Hey, Fang boys. Mind if I crash this party?
I got one!
Bust it.
All right!
We scared one away. Oh, too late.
A job well done.
Points. Supposed to get points on that.
Silver balls are expensive, but worth every penny.
Watch your step.
Yeah, look at the ratings tab.
Hurry up.
That's how you can tell. Straight down the middle. So yeah, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Oh, too late.
Hurry up. Hannibal, you take the stairs. The door is mine.
Yeah, that's a bad loop up there.
Who shall have the honor of attacking me?
Out of my way! He's mine!
This scumbag is all mine.
Yep, shots are lit. None are gonna get hit. Well.
Fine. I could use a hand. Let's take down Frost together.
Sweet. A job well done.
Part company for now, buddy.
We part company for now, buddy. See you tomorrow night.
New diddly squad on this one. Oh, wow. Surprisingly, I got third. I figured it'd have been worse. Yeah, and there's a timer bug on El Dorado. Like, it'll permanently freeze, so yeah, I can't do that one. I'm kind of burnt on this table. Sure wish I could hit that ramp. Oh, mushrooms. That's what I call them. Yeah. Yeah, like I said, I call them mushrooms. It's what they look like. Whoops. Right by me. No.
Watch out. Nice shot. Interesting.
No idea what that did.
Station. Emergency surfacing initiated.
Yeah, we'll be hitting that one. It's at the far left. Whoa, what do you know? Nope, same shot. Hey, not once but twice. One more for multi-ball. Sure wish I could hit the far left or the far right. Oh, that was input lag. Ball three. I don't know that. Yeah, that sucked. Yeah, if you look over here, my top score is 103 million. So yeah, I can kick some pretty good ass on this. This is the one where you only have one attempt. Fuck that. Yeah. So, theater and magic again? Unless you got something else in mind. We can have picking a table without copyrighted music would be a plus. So, go on with that. Welcome to Adventureland.
Welcome to Adventureland.
Literally, from the plunger straight to the drain. And off to a bad start. Yeah.
Hurry, time is nearly up.
Oh, guess what, buddy?
Don't let it fall away.
All balloon for you, kid. Oh, there's 10 seconds gone.
The twin loop is available. Hurry, we still have some empty seats.
Awesome.
Yeah. Okay. I can't have the ball in the bumpers.
Extensions are closed.
Use the flippers to spin the ball.
To this day, I still don't know what to do there. Charge up for me. Yeah, shots are lit. They're not gonna get hit. Yeah.
Oh no, the ramps are overloaded. Let's go somewhere to see what they fix it.
The extensions are closed.
Yeah. Ain't gonna make it. Easily beatable. Guess that. Yeah, especially when I keep shooting straight into that damn thing. No.
You must battle the genie.
Fuck.
Thank you.
Yeah, you got two shot eaters over there towards the right. Much for that. Fuck.
Choose wisely. Let this be I love the
Get out of there. Oh, looks like I'm about to lose this one.
Glorious. I am ready to obey thee.
You now possess the jewel of the statue.
Get out of there. Fuck. Shot eater. That's gonna do it for this one. Nope, couldn't make it. So, gotta build up the lamp all over again. Fuck, get out of there. Yeah, that sucked. 60 seconds of absolutely nothing. And it ain't gonna tell me my ranking. Well, third. Oh, not too bad. Yeah.
Well, to start with, I have to be able to consistently hit the ramp.
That's another problem I got with this.
Amazing.
There's a ramp issue on this. Shot eater. Sure wish I could hit that. Oh, I forgot. You get up. Kind of pointless when the ball goes straight down the middle.
The tale of Scheherazade.
Yeah, I definitely want to take the jewel on this one. The ball.
Oh,
that lamp's in a bad position. There it goes. Fuck.
The jewel of the cave is now yours.
Just barely. Hey, Babs. Out there.
The tale of the 40 thieves.
Shoot round.
And the clock was ticking the whole time. Yeah, there's a ramp issue on here. You can hardly ever get to the very top of it most of the time.
Shoot.
Yeah, gotta be spending the next 30 seconds not hitting the ramp. Come on. Yep. That's gone. Do it. Yep. Can't hit the ramp. Nope. So, looks like you just gotta go the, you gotta go the straight, lamp route. Turn your heads. Wait, well, what exactly was that? Not too sure on this one. There we go. A whole 60 seconds of nothing. Yep. A whole 60 seconds of nothing but ball training. Yep. So, yeah. Just barely. all I'm gonna get. Yep. Limp dick that one. That was my fault. That would require accuracy. Looks like it's over. Wasn't paying attention to the time. Somebody already got 395 on here. Got it.
100 million!
Well, botched that one up. Sure wish it would tell me what ranking I got. Pisses me off when it does that. Second. Yeah, 2 billion on survival, 2.5 billion on 5 men. Let's look at this. Yeah, if this is who I'm thinking of. He looks familiar. Oh, that's right. That tournament has passed. Yeah, some guy got on here. It was either Fishtails or Attack from Mars. He got a score of 29 billion. That's not a typo. That's That's 29 with 9 zeros after it. So yeah, I definitely call bullshit on that. I think it was fishtails. I can't remember. I don't think it was these. I think it was him. But like I said, the tournament has already passed. So, unless maybe. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, same guy. All right, I'm gonna have to slide it over again. Yeah, I'm not even gonna say I need to see a replay. I'm just crying hacksers on this motherfucker. 29 billion. Even the other sussy scores that I've seen of this table and in this mode doesn't have a score this high. So yeah. Actually, I'm gonna do some.
It's just fucking bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. It's fuck.
Yeah, that one goes on too. Chicken clucking.
It's bullshit.
Come on, don't bullshit me.
I gotta fix my soundboard. Oh, hey Lincoln. So yeah. Back to 2.5 billion in just 5 minutes. Yeah, even that's a bit sussy. This actually needs to be a ball save bonus, or ball save time. Yeah. Well, yeah, I forgot to see how many attempts you got on that one. Okay, never mind. You only get 3 attempts on this, so yeah, screw that. No? Don't like playing tables with copyrighted music, but I'm also kind of running out of options. 291. So, guess what? Thought about playing some music in the background, but no.
Skill shot. Ignore your instincts at your peril.
Fucking annoying, the silence is. Gotta love it. So, bye-bye combo. Oh, barely.
Easy is the path to wisdom for those not blinded by themselves.
Watch out! Gunship, hurry up!
Nice loop.
Liberation, hurry up! Shot. Watch out. Awesome. Hurry up, Ender. Lock is late. Watch out.
Oh, there goes the hurry up.
Kickback activated. Hurry up, ended.
A secret share is a trust for.
No hurry up for me.
Kick back.
Fuck.
shot. T6 multi-ball.
Which is gonna end as quickly as it began. Yeah.
Ball saved. Jackpot. Random award. Multiplier increase. Watch out.
Single file down the middle. Aw, fuck. It may just as well be over. And you can't end this either.
Move the ship to the left.
You can't end it. Yeah, I don't think you can end the mode. Yeah, so you're stuck with it.
Move the ship to the center. Move the ship to the right.
Awesome.
Troopers have been transported.
So, yeah.
Hurry up, Ender.
And it's doing so good, too. Apparently. I'm still in first. Gonna refresh this one last time. If I still can't find anything, I'll probably switch over to, I'll probably go on a quick break and then doing Randall's when I come back. I can't remember what it was.
Hate is a disease. Love is its only cure, or
something like that.
Time to go to work.
knew we should have brought more than one t-shirt. Oh, jerk alert. Work. Attention. Is rolling, baby.
Let's get paid and lock one
out. Way to go.
Where are we?
Overtime.
So I get him anyway.
Where's my paycheck?
Where's my paycheck?
Hey, look here.
I knew I should have brought more than one t-shirt.
Yeah, I knew I should have brought more than one t-shirt.
Sure wish I could hit that center loop.
Whoops.
Now you have to choose, baby.
Fuck. That's some shitty shooting at the last moment there. Same here, especially in real life. Should not have bothered with that table. Yeah. Zeb. So real quick, I gotta use the bathroom. It's quite about average, Zeb. But I shouldn't be very long. So anyway, I'll be back. Hey, Babs. Oh. Oh, damn. I got some new emotes. You dance. Defla 5 on fire. Rock on. Yeah, exactly, Paragon. Shitty shooting. Yeah, doing good on the table, and all of a sudden, just had a big time dry spell. I'm guessing right, this band, they're from, I think they're from Chile. I think it's the, very southern part of South America. Wait, yeah, it's an old one. The band's called Spinal. Man, came out like two and a half years ago. Alright, so, time for randos.
He's back!
Whoa! Yeah, this is, tournament edition. Forget about it. Avatar moment. Straight down the middle. Straight down the middle. Keep getting card attack. Why? Oh, what I meant on tournament mode on that table is kind of raised up higher than normal. So a lot harder to catch control on that one.
I am the king of pain. My men will destroy you.
All skill shopper Joe. have to avoid that saucer on the right. So for this mode, just keep hitting the ramps. Most likely going to be the left ramp, because the right one is such a bitch to hit. It's a Terminator 2 ramp, so damn steep. Dick. Yeah.
Let's party.
And straight down the middle. So I've most certainly done better on this one. This needs to be like a one baller.
Welcome to the source.
I'll take it. 5 minutes. Bye-bye combo. Strike two. And strike three, so now I gotta stay away from that flashing green area. And guess what happens? So
is now your prison.
Ew, disgusting.
I'm stuck. So cause the ball won't drain.
Passage may save you.
one. Strike three, so here we go with this again. And yeah, you don't really want to start modes on this table.
You're good at this stuff. But can you solve it?
Yeah, just watch me.
Okay, end of that one quick. That don't happen often.
Leave them alone. I want to play with them.
It's kind of a waste of a multi-ball. You can only hit one specific target and it moves every few seconds. I'm not gonna hit it. Yeah, that sucked. Can't do this one. Copyrighted music. It needs to be a short one. Smack, smack. Oh, wife beater. Whoop, I thought I was gonna come off the back of the table. I'm a wife beater. Playing with the clock. Yeah, that didn't last long. To go up his back door. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, I forgot about the seller. Lamp dick. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Ever want to be a milkshake? Rudy's your wife, huh? You can best tell a town by its saloon.
You can best tell a town by its saloon. Mount. Nasty one. Good for me. Good for them.
Shot eater.
ain't the town you're looking for.
I don't even know what I have to aim for. Yeah, can't hit a single one of them. Yep, can't hit any of them. Two big old wide open targets, finally. No idea when I'm supposed to shoot at next. No idea what to shoot at next. Even close. I keep getting this one. Can't do this one. All right, well, thanks for dropping by, Babs. See you next time, buddy. Fuck. Shot eater. The worst kind, too.
Electric current stabilized.
Yeah, I know. And I was about to play the next Star Wars table too, just because I'm pretty sure nobody came on here to watch me skip tables all night. Shot eater. Shot eater. Not even gonna bother. Where you at, ball? Shot eater. Fuck. What the hell was that in the middle then? Oh, Magnus save. Okay. I thought it was ball save. Shot eater. What did he say? You slob?
Gentlemen and ladies.
shot!
Let's see some more of that!
Yeah.
What are we gonna do today, guys?
You are no match for Dr. Doom.
Easy.
Fantastic Four.
Here we go, gentlemen and ladies.
You're stuck at pinball. You have the yin but of a stormtrooper and the luck of Charlie Brown.
Nice shot!
Ball saved. Let's see some more of that. That was hot. Easy, easy.
You're fucking suck.
Scotty awakens. I fear the final prophecy is at hand.
As their fear strengthens, so too
stick my heart. We shall stand for
punish and terrify every single living thing you can.
Lamp dick. That counted. Fuck. Zachariah crap right there.
We need counter weapons.
Is at hand. Go forth in war and slaughter.
Now would be a good time to hit the bumpers. I know one. Let the ball drain. I beat my previous. Yeah. Almost, but not quite. FX Zachariah, huh? Wrong thing.
The great Johnny Butterfinger.
I got a nudge and hit score boost at the same time. Apparently that's too much for me. And register. Wasn't even trying.
Increased.
I didn't see what happened. That is.
Super jackpot. Jackpot increased.
Go foul down the middle. Fuck. So, it's like it's gonna do it. Which one is that? Or which sound was that?
War never changes.
Human time is done! This is the age of the super mutant!
Glad to have you with me.
Sure. I'm game.
Oh.
The railroad requires my attention. I could use work, depending on what it is. I'll work with you then.
Lamp, dick.
Nice. Perfect.
I think that was input lag. 400.
nothing to do, nothing to eat.
All right, in you go.
Yeah, that doesn't help when a clock keeps ticking down during a cutscene. But, at any rate, about frickin' time, I actually beat one of my previous scores.
Upon billions of souls are blinking out of existence.
None shall deny me my righteous place in the pantheon of cosmic gods. I claim a seat at the head of the table.
The mistress of death sees how there are more people alive today than have ever died as a cosmic imbalance. Thanos molds the universe to her liking.
Kickback activate.
Lamp-pick.
Do that again! I dare you. Don't you dare destroy the monument of my love! Away from me, you clowns!
Trying to hit the center spinners.
Ready yourself now.
Idea what I'm supposed to. Apparently, was that one?
Time is a one-way tunnel, except if Thanos controls it.
This is it. Now get that gauntlet.
Was the only mortal trait worth bringing with me to this lofty plateau.
This is it. Now get that gauntlet.
Guess what? Not gonna hit it. Whoa, how about... Oh, should've left the score boost on.
Thanos, unhand my comrade. Billions upon billions of souls are blinking out of existence.
Need to get up in the ramp. Probably won't happen because it's lit.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
I can no longer put off confronting Thanos.
How heroic. How could I gaze so deep into my loved one's soul and not build monuments to her? You dare challenge my power with such nonsense? Long months
have
I contemplated the direction in which I should steer the destiny of this reality. So many choices.
Ball save is activated.
defines our very concept of being.
Sit at my side, dearest.
Avatar moment.
I've been expecting you.
Now, where's the ball?
Defend yourselves.
Adapt your thought patterns. Keep hitting those pathways.
Reverse it.
Reality gem redefines our very concept of being.
Can reverse it.
How dare you attack my shrine?
Well, there goes one.
This death will send you to hell for this. From these thrones, we shall decide the fate of a million solar systems and all that inhabit them.
Oh, how about that? Two in a row. Beat my previous. This needs to be like a one ball or something. I guess it's okay. Restart this. You definitely don't want to do walk the plank on a timed mode.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas.
Shoot for the raft.
For a moment. So, yeah, doing so good.
Give him a taste of iron, boys.
Lamp deck. Fucked it up. Yeah, that didn't last long. Gotta love having a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Oh, never mind. Still got it. Hmm. all went right by me. Music bug. Yep. That's going to her. Yeah, I didn't even get close. Can't do this one.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Land the ball in the nest.
Some super sensitive slingshots on this. Yeah.
They're extreme intelligence, even problem-solving intelligence.
A four-way combo. Magna save activated.
Pushing 10 more in there. I want tasers on full charge.
Okay, remember.
The video mode is lit.
What do they got in there, King Kong?
Just a little more strength.
Pushing team, move in there. I want tasers on full charge.
Fuck.
Dinosaurs left their blueprints behind for us to find. We just had to know where to look.
Essence, not of chaos.
The bonus multipliers are increased.
Lamp dick.
Oops. Pushing team, move in there. I want tasers on full charge.
Loading team, step away.
Land the ball in the nest. Sounds may confuse the raptors.
They remember.
Got it.
Get off the spit! Ready, moon?
save stacked. Very good. Three.
Wow. Oh, barely.
Hurry. Three.
Gonna make it when it matters.
Clock the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
Be your transports for the afternoon. Gatekeeper, you're free. Raise the gate.
Almost. Yeah, one ball. Yeah, that's all I really want on this table. Sure, I'm getting a lot of 5-minute ones.
Fortification strengthened. Excalibur reveals the way. Watch out!
And the ball goes out anyway.
Nope. A
Oh, trying to catch the ball. This is gonna do it for me right here. Yeah, got nowhere close. So yeah, that's gonna conclude the FX3 part of the stream.